Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. How's it going, Ms. Bhola?
It's going well as usual, yo, Jojo. What's up?
One of your favorites is here with a new song.
You know, now I have so many favorites. Abhi thoda like, which is excellent because that means I actually know those many artists ki mere multiple favorites hain. But somebody who we haven't heard for a long time. MC Stan.
Yeah.
MC Stan in the house. Yeah.
Rehmani Keeda.
But at this point, I think ek bahut hi important mudda hai, which I want to bring up. And because see what happens is, I love MC Stan. And I know Jojo loves MC Stan. But what usually sometimes in order to get their requests answered or played out, bahut sare fans hote hain, wo bahut zyada rude comments post kar dete hain. That's not the kind of, environment, atmosphere that one wants to get into. Why invite faltu ki negativity when you can do without it? So then one has to take the, because we love the artists and there is no way that we'll ever do that injustice towards an artist ke unke fan ki wajah se unka gana na play kare. Lekin by the end of it, we're human, right, Jo? And it leaves a very big impact on us saying, yaar, zaruri hai kya? Chalo chodo, nahin karte.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. I feel like whoever leaves rude comments when they're requesting songs is juvenile and immature. And honestly, if that's the attitude you want to bring to YouTube when you're watching things and interacting with channels, then leave this channel because your energy is not welcome here. As simple as that. When a lot of new songs released in the week when we were both busy and not recording, there were a couple of artists whose fans were just unnecessarily sending toxic stuff like, oh, you are partial and you are this, behaving like this and you will never react to this one's music and ha ha ha, you are being paid by a certain label. And such ridiculous notions. Ek to aapke dimag mein kahan se aa jate hain? I'm going to tell you something very clearly, boss. आपके पास बहुत फ्री टाइम है लाइफ में. आई फील लाइक प्लीज फाइंड अ हॉबी, लर्न अ लैंग्वेज, पिक अप एन इंस्ट्रूमेंट एंड स्टार्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग और डू समथिंग विद योर फ्री टाइम इंस्टेड ऑफ कॉन्कॉक्टिंग दीज वियर्ड कंस्पिरेसी थियोरीज इन योर माइंड एंड देन कमिंग एंड लीविंग दैट नेगेटिविटी इन द कमेंट सेक्शन. लाइक रियली बिकम समथिंग ऑफ अ मोर इवॉल्व्ड ह्यूमन बिफोर यू एंगेज विद अदर्स. पॉइंट ब्लैंक आई एम टेलिंग यू. MC Stan has been one of our favorite artists. If you don't believe me, go watch our Tadipa reactions. That another artist whose song I'm not going to react to simply because I got tagged in a very toxic post, which I was completely not related to. It was somebody else said on YouTube. And for some reason, I got dragged into it in the comment section. And I was like, you know what? I'm not even connected to this topic. If you want to assume that I have purposely not, chosen your artist to react to his gana, you're mistaken because he's actually on my list for my next recording session. And if you don't have the patience, then I don't know what to tell you. Right? But now because of your toxic behavior, I will not react to that artist because now you've already left me with a negative energy regarding the song. So you know what? Now you should realize that your toxicity is affecting your artist. I'm not a big channel and I don't think a reaction on my channel will make a difference to anyone. Okay? To any artist or to anyone's fan base, they will find other channels. They'll find, they'll have, if it's a good song, it will find its way to people as we hope, every artist and their music does. But don't come here with negative energy. Don't expect me to react to your artist when you want me to react to your artist because we have our own lives beyond this channel. And I want this channel to be a happy place, a happy space, safe space, a community of music lovers who learn from each other and who help each other expand their musical horizons and don't play favorites. Okay. So if that's who you are, and if that's the kind of values you want to connect with us on, then you're welcome now. That's all. Baki sab negativity leke jao. Now, I'm going to react to MC Stan's song, even though someone left me a rude comment, and I'm just telling you for the future, don't leave rude comments, because then that gana, I will strike it off my list. And I don't know if that's what
take responsibility. Be responsible for the words you speak, even as a fan. Because it does make a difference. That's the whole point of everyone having a voice.
Yeah.
And jo artist hai unka to hum anyway private mein jaake sun lenge na gana.
Gana
to gana hai, we'll enjoy the song. Yeah.
I've already heard that song that I refused to react to because I was looking forward to it. So
was really, really looking forward to it as well. And maine isliye abhi tak nahi suna.
You're still hoping.
I'm hoping.
It ain't gonna happen. I've put my foot down for that one thing. But yeah, that's all I have to say. At the end of the day, you and I, Bola, you and I are still sipping our daiquiris at the pool. You know, we have moved beyond and our life is still good. find another hobby, yeah? Chalo, Rehmani Kira, MC Stan, let's do it. 1, 2, 3, play.
घर पर डॉन लेकिन घर में इधर घुसते दिल के बातें बोलता ना मैं भरोसा नहीं किस पे आगे नहीं बढ़ता लड़का छूते अपने रिश्ते तीसरे पे बाद में लिख लिख पहला खुद पे लिखने को आता नहीं अनरैप करते छूटते तुमको इधर मियारी को लूट के सूट वाला जा रहा घर पे लेके उसका सूट के हाँ तेरी काम पे जा रही सड़ रहा तू हुड पे शर्मानी मंगती ब्रो देखो खुद पे आधे से ज्यादा गाना लिखा मैंने दुख में तुम किसको याद नहीं करता अपने सुख में माँ बाप ने काम किया तेरे लिए रूप में तूने उनको क्या दिया बेटे के रूप में झूठ बोलते दिन बरसाओ चले झूठे जितने के घर का भाड़ा उतने काम फूकते
end something was playing was he talking was
yeah
that...
no right at the end like little one it was either a flute or like some wind instrument played like for just 1 second it was that and that's it Joe what happened Jojo what was your feelings what happened how did it unravel for you
you know the thing is he does everything on his own everything, produce, mix, master, lyrics, singing.
Weren't you thoroughly, everything. So in the first 5 seconds, I was thoroughly disappointed. Because I didn't know ki iska video nahi hai. And MC Stan's videos, I absolutely love. Because, you know, as we saw in Daripar, the entire album, the kind of videos that he puts out, there is just so much thought in it. And there are layers which he plays with. Awaaz mein alag duniya chal rahi hoti hai. You know, pure sound production mein alag duniya chal rahi hoti hai. Jo videos aate hai, unki teesri duniya chal rahi hoti hai. So I just absolutely love his videos. So I was a little disappointed. But then that disappointment didn't last very long. I was like, jitna focus hai in his mumble rap, it's fully required. Because wo jis tarah bolta hai, if you're not focusing with like, agar char kaan ho na, kisi ke eyes have to do the calm of yours. It's like everything has to focus in just to understand what he's speaking and how he's mumbling it. It was superb. And that bass beat, it was totally, like it immediately, that whole EDM-y feel, usme immediately main to ghus gayi thi.
Yeah, so I mean, there were so many layers going on in just the music and the groove that was playing in the back. Because I feel like even the that whole bit is actually his voice, right? And he's modulated it like, you know, Justin Bieber's was in Where Are You Now? That whole dolphin sound that was electronically created. The same thing he's done. He's it's vocals, and I was trying very hard. I was like, I want to see if I can get what is being said, because that's not an instrument. It's his voice. But so that really just pulls you in, because, you know, immediately it's a vibe, right? You're moving to the music. Coming to his voice and his lyrics, he has this way of just rattling things off his, like they're just going off his tongue and it's flowing into the, and there's this whole like flow that's happening, which, if you are not focused, you will miss. You'll completely miss. But even if you miss it, you'll still be enjoying the vibe.
Yes.
So it's there's
how
so
he
much.
Does that?
Yeah. So imagine without one of those intense, very deep videos, we are still there's still so many layers to unravel in an audio of this guy. And I mean, there were some really nice lines that made me think, oh God, he's written something like, Sab gaane likhe maine dukh mein, kaun kisko yaad nahi karta apne sukh mein, and then something, oh wait, the lyrics are here. Oh, one sec. Somebody has commented, and then all the lyrics are here. So, baaki face pe streets ki baate karte ye log par nahi rehte streets mein. Quite, thing to all the people saying we got street creds. Rehmani Kira Tere Andar Mala Jiste Ghar Pe Rehenga. I can't read this because his lingo is very difficult, but I will try to find the lines I like. Dusre pe bad mein lik pehla khud pe. Dusre pe bad mein lik. Dusre pe bad mein lik pehla khud pe. Likhne ko aata nahi aur rap karte. Kya milta tumko idhar bikhari ko loot ke. क्या मिलता तुमको इधर भिखारी को भिखारी Why is it भिखारी क्या मिलता तुमको इधर भिखारी को लूट के सूट वाला जा रहा घर पे लेके उसका सूटकेस माँ तेरी काम पे जा रही सादरा तू हुड पे शर्म आनी मांगती ब्रो तेको खुद पे आधे से ज्यादा गाना लिखा मैंने दुख में कौन किसको याद नहीं करता अपने सुख में I am going to go through the lyrics later because has he mentioned Justin Bieber once?
Of course he mentioned Justin Bieber.
Ratri, deta inko motivation thodi der ke liye decent fake bajre apna idhar badass Lara Fabo, mera bhalta vision, tera bhalta leader, Ratri, tujhe gharyala lagto something bata Justin Bieber. See, there's a lot of slang here that I don't understand.
He's speaking in Marathi. There are many his flow also changes, no, between languages. So then it gets. But did you hear that panning bit and how he was just dropping words just to create like a flow and to have a hard hitting bar? He would just drop the words and then pick them up and like, you know, just bridge them with. And then like he would just it's him. Pata nahi wo kya karta hai yaar. Just usse sunke it's only he can do his songs the way he does them. It's just.
मेरे को अमीर नहीं होने का गरीब को लूट के सुनते मेरे को सब लेकिन इग्नोर करते सुन के गलती किया मैंने उस दिन लाया ते को रूम पे ओके आई एम नॉट गेटिंग टू दैट सुनते मेरे को सब लेकिन इग्नोर करते सुन के. व्हाट डज दैट मीन? He's got a lot of followers.
People मतलब, yeah. So everyone listens to him, but ऊपर से nobody will admit that they listen to him. So ignore करते मेरे को सुन के. सुनते सब हैं, like, but सुनने के बाद ignore करते मेरे को सुन के.
So I'll tell you what, like I didn't love the lyrics. I didn't love the bars. There's a few of the things I actually didn't enjoy at all or didn't agree with. But I think the song and the production is a vibe, and he's obviously one of those artists who is either going to carve his own sub category and sound zone, or he's going to be someone that is too experimental for the masses to listen to, you know. It could go either way and maybe,
but
that's
the words, what he speaks is very, very relatable to masses, but the way he speaks is fully experimental. So I think that mix that happens in my books, he is completely like the MC Stanway. Like, you know, uska khud ka hi genre hai, uska khud ka zone hai. And for me, that's happened already.
Yeah.
You know, in regards to him.
Yeah. But again, what I'm trying to like my thought is that he is, there's a lot of artists who are creating very relatable music. The lyrics are very easy to get, you know, the clarity of the words is much higher. So here, I'm telling you, the clarity is what throws me off at places, combined with the slang he's using, combined with the experimental sound he's creating. It could go either way. It may alienate listeners. And I think it's already doing that. Or it may make everyone feel like he is years ahead of the game and this and that, which, you know, I don't know about that. We only know in the future. But he could go in that direction where people then come to his music because of the sound and because of the different vibe. And then he kind of goes down his own path of like mass listenership. So right now,
I think wo ho raha hai.
Slowly ho raha hai, right? But I mean, every artist has to express in their own individual unique ways. And
Correct.
He's doing that. So big ups to him. So yeah, Rehmani Kida, we don't know if the video is going to come for this or not. If it does, I don't know if we'll get to it. There's just too much going on. We're covering two albums simultaneously right now, and then all the new releases keep happening. So if a video drops for this, guys, we'll try to get to it, but don't get zippy about it. That's all, you know. I think I was
on a good happy note. While we have offloaded our complete angst, just as you did in the comment section. So, hisab barabar ho gaya. Ab everything is equal. Usi moment pe, okay, now bye. We shall see you next time.
Take care, guys. Live long and prosper.